Okay, over here, kind of hard to see because it's all white. I'm going to try to get down so we can see this a little better. I don't know if you can see this, but there's a bump in the roof. That's usually caused by lifted sheathing, the subroof sheathing. So that needs to be taken care of, or it'll progress and just get worse and worse, and it'll lift that. There'll be a great big bump there in the next couple of years.